Hi everyone, I am Mamta Mittal. Welcome to Art Explorer Academy. I am the Art Director at Art Explorer Academy and today's session is Friendship Day. So friends plays a very important role in our life. So today we are going to make two cards for Friendship Day. Hope you will enjoy.
Good afternoon everybody. Good afternoon.
Afternoon ma'am.
Good afternoon.
And today friendship card.
Wow, Shravya, very nice drawing. Hi, Vihan.
Ma'am, today we are going to do friendship day card.
Yeah, today we are going to do friendship day card. So we will start now. In today's
and
session,
we have to make two drawings.
Yes, today Hello? We make two drawings.
Hello, ma'am.
This one, this is the friendship day card. And the second one is this drawing, okay? So, this is mandala. Yes,
ma'am?
Please. Yes.
Ma'am, this is Seha, ma'am. Did you start the class? I came now, Oji, ma'am.
No, no, I have not started. I was waiting for you only.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Everybody, so now you have to take one drawing sheet. Take one drawing sheet, paper, and fold it like this, okay? Like this.
Ma'am, will you please unmute you?
We are starting the class. Everybody, please mute.
Ma'am, can you?
So, hello everyone. We'll start the class now. I'm repeating it once again. Okay. So, you need to take a paper, drawing sheet like this, and you have to fold it from the middle like this, and then you have to keep it like this. Okay. So, this is our card, and it will open like this. Okay. Okay, so this is how you can write any quotation in the middle. So we will make the drawing now. So, yeah. So this is how you have to keep your paper. So we are going to make this. So we will make first best friends forever. For that, we need to make two lines. And then we will make this. And at the end, we can make a border for our card. Okay. Okay, so we will start now. So we'll take a scale and I will make a long line of around 13 centimeter. Okay. So this is 13 centimeters. So you can leave around 4 centimeter on each side. Okay. So or 3 centimeter on each side you can leave. And you can make a line of 14 centimeter. And then from here, you have to leave a gap of around 1.5 centimeter and make a point here and here also make a point. Okay. And then make another line here of 14 centimeters like this. Okay, so you can make one more line. So that's okay, I guess. Okay, so once you are done this much, just let me know. We will start. writing the letter best friends forever. Okay, so you can take your black sketch, blue sketch pen.
A4 sheet.
And you can. Okay, so I took a paper drawing sheet. I took and then I just folded it like this. And then I kept it like this, so it will become a card. So you can open it like this and you can write a quotation in between. So I just made I left the 3 centimeters on each side. I made a line of 14 centimeters. Okay, then I left 1.5 centimeter here and I made another line. Okay. So now you can take your blue sketch pen.
Our blue or light blue? And we can take any
sky blue. Okay, so you have to start from here. So you have to write best. So I'm just making the B a little big. So this is B, which is going little above the line. So I will write
it. Can you zoom it a bit?
Zoom. Okay, this is fine now.
Yes, ma'am.
You have to write B.
Excuse me, ma'am. We have to write mark that lines with the
ma'am.
Which sketch pen?
No, lines you have to make with the pencil color because ma'am, we are going to erase it. Okay.
Card or inside the card, ma'am?
What? No, outside the card.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Best. Now I'm going to write friend. So you have to write it very, very close because we need to leave space for the forever also. Okay. So because we are going to write best friend forever, so you have to leave the space for forever also. Okay. So just write it very small and close. So now I'm writing friends.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening. I'm writing F and I write R. E. And please write very closely, otherwise you will not get the space for forever. Okay. Best friends. And now I'm writing forever. Okay, so please write very closely.
Repeat the steps once.
Yes.
Repeat the steps.
I will repeat one second. Okay. Let me complete this. So forever. TV. E-R. So if you are not able to write the space for forever, then you can start from little here. Okay.
Ma'am, actually you put the lines a bit forward from the...
Yeah. So I left little space. That's okay. You can move it little this side. Okay. And then you have to make a curl, which is like a cloud. Okay, so I'm making a curl over here like this, and then a curl, and then again a curl, and a curl. So it's like a cloud, and I'm making a cloud over here as well. So this another curl, and one, two, and three. Okay.
Can you repeat the steps because I missed some bit of the class.
I took a sheet and then I folded it like this.
Ma'am, can you tell the first page side?
Okay, ma'am. First you take an A4 size sheet, then you just fold it.
Huh, then you have to fold. See, this is the sheet, you have to fold it. And then you have to keep like this.
Just like the shape of a card.
Yes, and we have to write best friends forever by making the lines So this line is 1 centimeter apart. Okay, so you have to make 14 centimeter line, two lines, so that all your letters have the same height. Okay,
ma'am, should we erase the lines?
We will erase it first. We will write, complete it, and then we will erase. Okay, so now I will.
Ma'am, yeah. please, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am, please pick your paper aside. I cannot see the other cloud design.
You can see?
I cannot see another cloud design. Yes, ma'am, now it is
okay. Okay. So now I will write BFF with the pink sketch pen. Okay, so take a pink sketch pen and just write a. And now I'm writing.
Ma'am, dark pink or light pink?
Dark pink.
Ma'am, this is Shravya. I don't have.
Yes, Shravya. I'm not able to hear you, Shravya, properly. So you have to write BF and then F.
Ma'am, I don't have a pink sketch pen.
That's okay. You can use green. Okay. So anything you can use.
Ma'am, I have a color pencil.
Ma'am, can we use different colors for best pen forever?
Ma'am, this is Shavya, I have pink color pencil.
Yes, you can use pink. You can use orange, green, blue. Yes, Shravya, you can use this one.
Red one only.
Okay, so now our drawing is almost complete. So I'm going to.
Now we have to use this sketch pen.
Do the pencil color in this.
Ma'am, we have to use this sketch pen.
Ma'am, this is Shravya.
Yes.
Can I use this color pencil?
Yes, you can use.
Okay, ma'am. For BFF.
Whatever supplies you have, you can use that. Okay? So please try to complete it fast so that we can move on to another drawing. Make good use of your time and try to complete your drawing in time. Okay.
Ma'am?
Yes?
Ma'am, I'm new here, ma'am.
Now I'm making a rainbow starting from this. Please listen carefully. If you will
listen.
Okay, so let's complete it. So I'm going to make a semicircle from one corner.
So should we use the sketch pen?
Another corner. Yes, you can use sketch pen. I'm using sketch pen only.
Ma'am, which color?
I am using pink, so we have to make this so you can use multiple colors. Okay, so you can use the colors of the rainbow as well. So you have to make a rainbow kind of thing, but they will meet at this point. Okay. So now
we have to use any color we like.
Yes, you can use any color of your choice you can use. So now. So now I will be using green then orange or red. Now I'm using blue. And then pink. Okay, so our friendship rainbow is done. So now I'm going to color it. So you can fill it with the pencil color as well as sketch pen. So that is your choice. Okay. So I'm going to fill it with the sketch pen. I'll just take my pink color first and I will start from here. This is not working, so let me move on to the next one.
Ma'am, tomorrow what we'll do?
Ma'am, any color after blue?
After blue, it is pink.
Ma'am, I haven't done. From how much days is this class there for?
Beta, I have not decided. So, tomorrow there will be no class. Because I want to take a break.
But ma'am, you said there will be classes on both Saturday and Sunday.
Yeah, but I'm taking two classes now today. So I'm taking till.
So ma'am, actually, I'm not even getting the second link for the Facebook page. Or even the meeting link actually. And ma'am, when is this second class timing?
No, today it is from 3 to 4:30. Okay.
Ma'am. But
ma'am, how much days will this class be there for?
I'm not sure, but I have not decided. So I will tell you in the WhatsApp group. Okay. Please try to complete it and focus on your work.
But ma'am, you can take your time actually.
No, I need to move on to the another drawing as well, right?
Yes, ma'am. But actually, you can do it on any time. Rather, it's 4 p.m. to 5 p.m., 6 p.m. to 7 p.m., 8 p.m. to 9 p.m., or 10 p.m. to 11 p.m.
What?
Ma'am, you can just decide which drawing to do. We have done a lot of drawing in our academy.
Yeah. I hope now everybody.
And we keep on getting into Facebook pages.
Yeah.
And sharing the pictures with everyone on social media.
Is it?
Ma'am, will you please send my picture in Facebook?
Sure. Please complete your drawing.
Ma'am, I have sent it to you, ma'am. That aeroplane.
Okay. We will talk about it after the class.
Ma'am, I am finished. That is why.
No, what have you finished? Have you finished coloring in everything?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So let me complete it quickly. So ma'am, then we will do with the pencil.
Ma'am, okay. My name is Sehan. You said okay also. Good.
Yeah, okay.
Ma'am, please send it in the WhatsApp post.
Okay.
Ma'am, I am done.
Okay, just wait for 2 minutes. Let me complete. Okay, so I will do it with the other.
Ma'am, we can wait for you.
You guys are super fast.
Ma'am, mine's also it is finished.
Okay. I will quickly finish it off. Okay.
Ma'am, are you using brush and pen?
Ma'am, after finishing, can you wait for 10 minutes?
Why?
Ma'am, are you using brush pens?
Ma'am, if we are doing the other drawing inside this best friends forever.
Yes, we will do.
Ma'am, can we do our own colors?
Yes, you can choose your colors. Okay, so I'm done with the coloring. Okay.
Ma'am, can you wait 2 minutes?
So now I will take the pencil color.
Ma'am, can you wait?
Hurry up. Please hurry up.
Ma'am, you can move on, ma'am.
Yeah, okay. So now we will take the pencil color, pink pencil color. So you can take pink, orange, anything, okay? So I'm just taking pink and I will fill it in the B. So you have to remember one thing. In the corners, you have to make it little dark. Okay, so you have to apply little more pressure to make it dark like this. Only the outline, okay? Like this. So in the middle, we have done the light shading. And inside, we have done light shading, okay? Like this.
Ma'am, can you wait for 10 minutes?
Now I am, please try to hurry up, beta. I will wait after this is complete. Okay. Before moving on to the next drawing, I will wait. Okay. So now I am outlining it.
Ma'am, we also make dots.
Yes, we will make dots. We will make dots.
I drew the B and everything a little bit bigger. So is it okay?
Ma'am, I'm done with.
And also, ma'am, I drew the rainbow big as whole the page. Like,
okay,
if this
okay.
is the page, I drew this much. Almost okay. the whole page.
Okay. That's fine.
Ma'am, I'm done with coloring.
Okay. Everybody need to do
that also. I did that also, you can see, ma'am.
Okay. So now we are done with the BFF. So I did dark on the borders and inside I did the light shading. Okay. So and now.
Ma'am, this is Shravya.
Yes, Shravya.
Ma'am, are you waiting?
So now I took the black blue pencil color. So I will just give the shading inside this, like this. Yes, it's a cloud which we have made. So now we are doing the shading.
I'm done, ma'am.
Okay, very good. You are super fast.
Ma'am, I did that all first only. You are doing that drawing I seen first only. I was doing that.
Okay.
Yeah, ma'am, super. I am done, ma'am.
Yeah, okay. Okay, so now this side is done. So now I'm doing on this side.
Ma'am, can you wait for 10 minutes?
I will wait after it is complete, okay?
Amma, aja, jaldi.
Please mute.
Ma'am, I'm done.
Okay, very good.
Ma'am, I have first only done.
Yeah. Okay, so this is done. So now we will just make the dots with the pencil color. So you can use bright colors for making the dots. I am using this fluorescent yellow and green and fluorescent orange color. So I'll just make two dots here and there like this. So you can make few small, few big dots.
Ma'am, can we use any color?
Yes, you can use any color. So that's absolutely fine.
Ma'am, can you use sketch pen for making dots?
Yeah, you can use any color. You can use sketch pen also. Okay. Okay, so we are almost done with the dots.
I am done, ma'am.
Very good, very good. Okay, I am also done.
Ma'am, I made a balloon. Ma'am, can you put 10 minutes? And I now finish 10.
Beta, you can complete it after the class. So you have seen the procedure now, right? So I will just make the border. That's it. So nothing else is left. So our card is complete. So just make a border with the blue sketch pen and we are done. Okay. So you can make the border using the scale also, or otherwise also you can make just make the border and fill it.
Ma'am, can I use red color?
You can use red, you can use pink. Green also is fine.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, just make the border like this.
And this much only for this card?
Yeah, this card is complete. So inside you can write anything. Any quotation of your choice. Okay. So Friendship Day we celebrate because friends are very important. And there are few things which we share with the friends. And we have fun with the friends, playing with them, chatting with them, right? That's why we celebrate Friendship Day. So when, why friends are important? Because you get lots of ideas playing with your friends. If you are not getting any idea, and they might help you in your problem as well. Okay. So that's why friends are important. And our card is ready for today. So you can just write anything and you can give it to your friends. Okay. Or you can just paste the picture as well. So you can just take a photo of your friend and paste it here. And you can write any question whichever you like. Okay. So our card is ready.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Bye everyone. Hope you had a wonderful session.